Hello friends, I'm Dipen. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can make a project report of the semester paper. If you are a IT student of any college and universities, then this video will be very helpful to you. So before going to the project, I have a request that please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for fresh videos. In this video, I'm discussing about a project report on event management system. Here, I just opening the PDF file. You can see I have created one project report that is event management system. By this project, you can get idea to make any kind of project report, such hotel management system, school management system, etc. I have provide a download link in the description. You can download this PDF file from that link. Okay, so you can see this is first page of my header page, and here next you can see I included acknowledgement, and here going to the downward, this is a certificate from the supervisor, and here this was the certificate from the examiners. This next I included here contents of this project, and next here you can see I included chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter 4, chapter 5, chapter 6, chapter 7, and chapter 8, and last chapter 9. In this chapters I included all the important parts of this project. Okay, and here in this chapter 1 I included introduction, title of the project, and the most important parts of this project, that is objectives. Okay, next in the chapter 2 I included system analysis and important topics, that is feasibility analysis, and this is first one in the feasibility analysis, that is technical feasibility. I included economic feasibility, operational feasibility, behavioral feasibility, and in the structured analysis I included here DFD, year diagram, table structure, data dictionary. Next, another important topic I included in the chapter, that is detail of hardware and software specifications. And in the chapter 4 I also included the system design, logical design, physical design, and screen design. Okay, and this here here in the chapter 7 I included conclusion, chapter 8 I included future scope of the project, and chapter 9 I this included bibliography of this project. Okay, next here you can see in the chapter 1 I included introduction of this project. I write all the details of this project, and here title of the project I write in here. You can see event management system, and here going to the this one objective. Objectives, this is the most important part of this project. In this importance, all the importance of the project is included here, and this here going to the downward. In the chapter 2 I included here, you can see software required specification, and so going to the downward. And project project category I included this project is based on network application. Okay, and here going to the downward, system analysis. In this system analysis I here you can see I added here feasibility analysis, and here I described economic feasibility, technical feasibility, and operational feasibility. And going to the downward, this is also most important part of this project, that is DFD, data flow diagram. Data flow diagram in this DFT I used some symbols and here next I use entity relationship diagram, year diagram. In this year diagram I measure components of the year diagram I shown here, and next project levels. Okay, here this is first is context diagram I included, and here this next going to download here you can see next after context diagram I included is first level DFD for customers. Okay, and this is first this is also first level DFD for customers, and next here second this is first level DFD for admin. Okay, and then going to the downward next next coming second level of DFD for admin. Okay, this is second level of the DFD, and going to this next coming year diagram. Okay, year diagram of this project. Next next table structure, this is table for book. Okay, book in this table included this all field names here, data types and key attributes, and here also this is the table for customer. Okay, this is also here included field names, data type and key attributes, and here also this is table for decors, and next this is table for events, and next table for foods, and table for members, table for venues, then next coming data dictionary. Here it's included data dictionary of event management system. Here this is field names, data types, key attributes. Okay, and next going to the download download here, this is also most important part of this project. It is this is hardware and software specifications. You can see in the hardware I use Intel Core i3 processor, 3GB RAM, keyboard, mouse, LED monitor, hard disk at 320GB, and software used my Windows 10 documentation tool used my MS Office 2007, and technology platform used in the front end used PHP, HTML, CSS, and in the back end used MySQL. Next going to the download, and in this chapter 4 included here system design, logical design, physical design and screen design. Here next coming chapter 5, in the chapter 5 included here screen suit. Screen suit here this is the software fast pace. Okay, and here in this software here designed login page and register page. Okay, here login form is added here, and next coming to the here after login you will get in this the booking event this booking event this option you will get, and next coming to the screen suit 3 there then to booking all the steps are you should be follow in this software. Step 1, step 2, step 3 and step 4. In the step 1 events you can select events, venues, date of events, time of events, decorations, these are okay, and then in this screenshot for this is the login page of this software, and next screen 5 here receipt step 2 in the step 2 vegetarian foods and non-vegetarian foods are included, and next in the screen so 6 step 3 you can select the budget of this events. Here next in the screen suit 7 events all events you can complete the events. Okay, you can book the events. Next next in the screen 8 you can set you can details information you will get the events, and here going to the download, going to the download here chapter 6 chapter 7 in the chapter 7 included conclusion, and chapter 8 included future scope of the project. Next, going to the download aid. Last chapter I included here bibliography of this project. Okay, and here here included all the websites names. Okay, here this websites are from this websites I collected all the information of this project. Okay, so here this is the project of this project event management system. So thank you for watching. Meet you in the next video.